A glorious mountainous island, Taiwan was shaped by the convergence of the Pacific and Eurasia plates. Nestled at the crossroads of the Tropic of Cancer, the island enchants. With its diverse climate zones, which blend seamlessly across varied landscapes and diverse ecosystems. Taiwan's geographic position lands at the intersection of the East China Sea, South China Sea, and the Philippine Sea. Here, three ocean currents converge: the Kuroshio Current, the Kuroshio Branch Current, and the China Coastal Current. This exceptional geographical location makes Taiwan home to 10% of the world's marine species. Eastern Taiwan in particular attracts a variety of migratory fish, including the majestic whale sharks, thanks to the convergence of the Kuroshio Current with local coastal rivers. As the largest fish in the ocean, whale sharks from this region have found an unexpected home at the Georgia Aquarium. These magnificent creatures are ready to amaze and inspire visitors like you.
Transporting whale sharks from Taiwan to Atlanta is a logistical challenge that we've been able to overcome in past years successfully several times. It takes a lot of planning, months of planning, enormous amount of gear, partners in the airline industry, and through government regulatory agencies all working together in order to make sure that we do right by the animals and have a logistical plan that's workable.
Georgia Aquarium has been working with National Taiwan Ocean University for quite some years.
I think we want to understand patterns of migration on whale sharks. Where do the males and females go, and when do they come together to reproduce? And where do the females go to birth? So if we know where females are giving birth, then maybe we can protect those areas a little bit more through the marine protected areas concept, globally and regionally here in the US even. What's really awesome about the Taiwan project is that whale sharks are fairly abundant in Taiwan coastal waters. We see that through the data. We see it with our own eyes, and now we're starting to tag animals with radioacoustic tags. We're going to be tracking them as we put out acoustic receivers to understand whether they're resident animals and swimming around the island, or whether they're just passing through once or twice and they're heading to other areas where they can be picked up by other acoustic array networks.
Taiwan has abundant and precious marine resources, and we also have the better research infrastructures. Georgia Aquarium has the most top-notch experts and expertise in this regard. So by working together, we can multiply the capability and the capacity for joint research. It is our goal to help ourselves and work with the international society to know more about the details about whale sharks' life.
We're hoping to reach a more accurate global population for whale sharks. We're trying to understand whether whale sharks are in significant decline due to changes with the oceans and overfishing and that sort of thing. We also need to figure out where whale sharks are giving birth and try to protect that aspect of their life cycle.
Our cooperation with Georgia Aquarium has been a long history, and it's quite productive.
Our relationship with the office here in Atlanta really started with whale sharks, and now we're growing that relationship and looking at other sorts of conservation projects that we can carry out in Taiwan and how we can connect the local office here with the aquarium and with folks back in Taiwan.
Taiwan's commitment to preserving its natural splendor goes beyond captivating beauty. In a landmark collaboration, Taiwan has teamed up with Atlanta's world-class Georgia Aquarium to share a window into Taiwan's natural beauty for generations to come. Through research, education, and sustainability, we can together safeguard this delicate marine life, calling Taiwan home, while preserving our global habitat. We welcome you to Taiwan, where breathtaking landscapes meet the unwavering commitment to conservation. From rich cultural heritage to unique cuisine, healing hot springs to awe-inspiring scenery, Taiwan is not just a feast for the senses, it is a sanctuary for the soul. So come one, come all. Come and visit Taiwan to experience the magic for yourself.